the Executive Governor of Imo State, Distinguished Senator Hope Uzodinma, the special guest of honor, is here with us.
Armed Forces Remembrance Day has become an annual ritual where the nation gathers to appreciate our servicemen and women who have paid the supreme price in the course of their patriotic duties to Nigeria. I want us to reflect more on what it means to sacrifice our today for tomorrow, just for the interest of our nation and her citizens. How many people can willingly pay the supreme price for their nation? How many of us are ready to put the interest of the nation above personal interest? This is what makes today's event very unique, because the answers to these questions are our fallen heroes, whom we have come to honor today. This is why I believe that what we are observing today is a very solemn and sobering event. It is a national day of reflection on the lives and careers of men and women who willingly submit themselves to the service of our dear country, knowing fully well that it might require them to die in the process. As we celebrate this year's Armed Forces Day, our heart and thoughts are with every Nigerian family that have suffered losses from all the insecurities that happened in Imo State, even from the time of the Civil War and other peace-keeping efforts by our country to our neighboring country. Our Lord Jesus Christ shall continue to be a husband and wife to such families. May the souls of the faithful depart through the mercy of God rest in peace. I want to thank you and congratulations to the Nigerian Armed Forces. Thank you.